the European Space Agency, as well as universities worldwide, to put together astronomy information and planetary data from all across the universe. And when we saw Kinect, we knew that we had to bring the universe to your fingertips with this great tool. Right now we're looking at the Earth and low Earth orbit satellites, and the green ones are geosynchronous satellites. And we can come out here and zoom out away from Earth and start looking at the whole solar system here, and basically move around and see all the planets. Now let's go ahead and select another planet that we'll go to. We'll scroll over here to Saturn, and we'll go ahead and fly into Saturn. And as we're coming into Saturn, you'll see something that looks like a ball of yarn that a cat's been playing too much with. And this is asteroids that have been captured to be new moons of Saturn. But as we zoom into Saturn even more, we can see the ring system here. And then you can see all the other moons that form with Saturn's rings. But its universe is much larger than our solar system. As our solar system moves off into just a single pixel, the rest of the stars that are around us are actually going to start moving from the constellation positions that you're familiar with, and they're starting to move around in 3D. And now we're looking at that band of stars that was the Milky Way in our night sky. It's actually our home galaxy. And so we're now looking from the outside of our galaxy. But our galaxy is just one of millions. Scientists have been studying with the Sloan Digital Sky Survey, trying to map the entire universe so that we can really see the large-scale structure of how our universe formed since the Big Bang. So I can come in here and explore and look at the individual galaxies and the detailed structure in this. There's a coma cluster. The Worldwide Telescope enables you to not just go through space, but also travel through time. And so we're gonna go to an event that's gonna happen in August 21st of 2017. And as we fly through the Milky Way, back through our stars, come back to our home solar system, and look at Earth here, you're gonna notice that we now have time moving forward in the future, and you can see as these satellites are orbiting, something interesting is happening. The sun is moving across the United States with shadow cast by the moon, and it's going to be the greatest eclipse of our lifetime. Within a day's drive of almost everybody in the United States, you'll be able to see this wonderful eclipse. I can't wait to see it myself. But you know, you can preview this at worldwidetelescope.org, and you can also come to our booth. Thank you very much.
How awesome was that?